Dear students, welcome to the class Engineering Mathematics. In the series of classes, we are going to discuss about the matrices. In all university syllabus, the first maximum, the first chapter is that matrices that contains the following contents. One is Cayley-Hamilton theorem, second one is eigenvalue and eigenvector, third one is diagonalization of the matrix by using orthogonal transformation, last one is quadratic form to canonical form. Maximum all the university syllabus will covers in this chapter. So in the following classes we are going to elaborately discuss the chapters one by one. Thank you.